Hello friends, welcome to Python programming tutorials. In this class we are going to discuss about packages in Python. In previous class we discussed about modules in Python. So what is a module means? It's a Python file. So coming to what is a package means, a package is a collection of or related modules. So this is the definition. So package is the collection of related modules and sub packages. So that means what is a package? A package is a related modules. So what that means, if there is a math package, all mathematical functions is in this math. So what are the mathematical functions available in math package means? So sqrt, sum function, sine, cos, tan. So package is a folder that contains dot py files and subfolders. If any folder contains underscore underscore initiate underscore dot py, if this file is in one folder, then the folder is treated as package. That means there is a folder, the folder name is abc. In this folder, if there is dot py initiate underscore underscore initiate underscore underscore dot py file, then this abc file is treated as a package in Python. So what are the advantages of packages? So already we discussed in previous class the same advantages in modules. The first one is modularity. So logically we can separate the problem. So that means the p problem, if it is big problem, then it is logically separated into the different problems P1, P2 and P3. So abstraction. So abstraction means, so we can hide the code in the P1 from P. So security means we hide the code, so obviously we are providing the security. And shareability means the P1 is imported into any other package. And reusability means the same P1 is reusable in many Python programs. Okay, I hope you understand advantages. So modularity, dividing a problem into sub problems, and that is modules. Abstraction, hiding the data. Security, if you hide the data you get the security. And shareability and reusability means we can use these modules in some other Python programs. So there are two types of packages in Python. So one is predefined, another one is user defined. Okay, so what is a predefined package means? When you install the Python software, you get some packages defaultly. So those packages we are called as a predefined packages. Predefined package means tkinter, math, itertools and numpy is so predefined examples for predefined package. But some packages are not installed defaultly. So for example, numpy is not install defaultly. So how we can install this package? So how means, there is a command, the command name is pip. So by using this command pip, we can install the new packages into your Python software. So it is very simple. So how we can know the available packages in Python means, simply pip list, center, we get the available, currently available packages in Python. So how we can install the new packages in Python means, simple pip. So what we want to install. So use install and package name. What is the package name? For example, I want to install the package name numpy. That's it. It takes some time. And this numpy file was downloaded from the web and installed in your computer. So for example, I want to uninstall this package numpy. How? Pip uninstall numpy. That's it. So we can see, so how we can install the new package and how we can uninstall the package from the Python in practical session. Okay. So another type of the package are user defined packages. So that means the user can define the package and we are going to use those packages in our Python programs. How we can use the package in Python? There are two keywords. One is import and second one is from. For example, I am using import keyword. Import, the package name is math. Math. What that means? I am importing all the members in the math package into my program. That means, for example, there is a function called sqrt. Sqrt. How I can access this sqrt means math.sqrt. That means I can access the member of package with the help of module name. So module name dot sqrt. Okay. So another one is from. So how I can import using the from means from. What's the package name? Math import sqrt. Now sqrt is imported into your Python program. Now I can call directly sqrt. Okay, I hope you all understand what is the difference between import package name, from package name, import. If you are using import package name, you can access the members with the help of module name. If you are using the from package name and import, you directly call the members in the package math. Okay, so I want to import all the members in the package math. How? Simply from, what is the package name? Math. Import asterisk. That means if you are giving like this, all the members available in this package math are imported into your Python program. Okay, so this is about predefined package.
Now we are going to see how to install predefined packages using pip command. So before that, first we can check the numpy package is available or not. How? Import numpy. If it returns any error message, then we understand that the package is not available. No module named numpy. Now we are going to install the package. So how? Before that, we can check the Python is working on your system or not. For that, open command prompt. In that, type Python. Yes, so Python is working. Now we are going to check the version of pip. The version of pip, pip hyphen hyphen version. Yes, so its version is 20.1.1. So now I want to list all the packages installed in my computer. So these are the packages installed, pip and setup tools only. Now I want to install package numpy, pip install, install, package name is numpy. Now the packages are downloaded automatically, and after downloading the package, those files are installed, installing collected packages. Yes, now the numpy is installed my computer. So now we can check import numpy. Yes, it is working. I don't get any error message. So I write a program, import numpy. Okay, I am taking a variable a, so nb dot, that means here I am going to create one array. See array. So 1 2 3 4 5 6. So I want to print type of A. So I want to print dimensions of A. A dot n dim, that means dimensions. Print A dot shape, and I want to print A dot size. Execute the program. First one type, second one dimension, third one shape, and last one is size. So now we are going to see how to uninstall the package. So before that we can check, so pip list, so numpy is in the list. Okay, now we are going to uninstall this package numpy by using uninstall uninstall. Yes, the package is found. So it asks for proceed. I give Y. Yes, the package is uninstalled. So now no numpy.